Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Felicia Rodriguez with your first alert weather on WPBF.com. We continue to track Tropical Storm Debbie, the center of the storm, located about 40 miles or so south-southwest of Apalachicola. It continues to dump a lot of heavy rain. You can see the outer rain bands continue to spiral onshore on Florida's west coast, and some of that rainfall actually making it to Florida's east coast as well. But the heavy rain throughout the day today and into tonight will certainly be over the Panama City area and towards Tallahassee. That said, we'll continue to see some of those showers actually move onshore and move all the way towards the Treasure Coast, even Palm Beach County. So for that, we remain in a tornado watch at least until 11 o'clock tonight. Mostly cloudy skies with some scattered showers, lows in the upper 70s. Tomorrow, still cloudy with some passing storms, a high of about 86 degrees. Not the best of days to take the boat out on your Tuesday. Seas running about 3 to 5 feet. Inland waters choppy with winds out of the southwest near 20 knots. Now, we may be tweaking the rainfall chances over the next couple of days in your 7-day forecast. It just depends on how quickly Debbie moves. If she continues on this track, she's expected to make landfall by early Wednesday, and hopefully by Thursday we'll see some sunshine. But we could see some sunshine as early as Wednesday if Debbie moves a little quicker. Of course, stay tuned to WPBF and WPBF.com for the very latest on your forecast.